Welcome to our tutorial on how to access ChatGPT Plugin Store. Hello everyone, I'm Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. Open any of the web browser and search for ChatGPT Plugin Store. Now click on this very first option, ChatGPT Plugins, open it. There are two ways to get access to ChatGPT Plugin Store. Simply you can join their waitlist or you can upgrade your ChatGPT to the ChatGPT Plus. To join waitlist, you have to click on this option of join plugin waitlist given at the bottom left corner. Click on it. Now scroll down. You have to fill this information. Type in your first name, last name, email address and country of residence. After you fill up this, scroll down. Here you have to select would you be willing to provide feedback about your plugin experience. You can select yes or no. Now here you have to give description about what types of new plugins do you want to see built. Now here you have to select how do you want to use plugins. As I want to try plugins in ChatGPT is unavailable for this joining list, so you can select this option of I am a developer and want to build a plugin. Scroll down, fill up this information, type in the company name, company size, Twitter URL, GitHub profile URL, and also explain what do you want to build plugin for. After you fill up these, click on this option of join waitlist. Now you have to wait until OpenAI sends any feedback regarding access to ChatGPT Plugin Store. Likewise, the other way to get access to ChatGPT Plugin Store is you have to upgrade your ChatGPT to the ChatGPT Plus. Log into your ChatGPT account. You can see the option of upgrade to Plus. Click on it. Click on this option of upgrade plan. To use ChatGPT Plus, you have to pay $20 per month. So fill up this all information, email address, payment method, billing address. After you fill up this information, click on this option of subscribe and you will be getting upgrade version of ChatGPT. After you upgrade your ChatGPT to the Plus version, you're gonna see this kind of page. Now to enable plugin store, you have to click on this mail address given at the bottom left corner. Click on the option of beta features. Make sure you toggle on for this option of plugins. Now here you can see this drop down on GPT-4, click on it and set it to plugins. You're gonna see this red icon, click on that drop down, scroll down, click on this option of plugin store and you will land to the plugin store page. Here you will find tons of plugin options to use. You can head towards this most popular one. And these are the most popular plugins. From this section, you can see that I have installed most of these and use these as well. If you want to install any of this, click on install and you will be good to go. So this is how you can access ChatGPT Plugin Store. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.